2011, after I finished my studies, I bought my first watch, which is a Zeppelin Quartz Dual Time. And so far I still love this watch, but I also became some kind of addicted to automatic watches. So that's why I bought this Zeppelin 76565 series LZ127 Graf Zeppelin. The LZ127 has a date, second, minute and an hour display. It is waterproof up to 50 meters with a mineral glass cover top and bottom. It weighs about 72 grams, is 13 millimeters in height and 41 millimeters in diameter. The movement is a Miyota 821A with 40 hours of power reserve. After a close look, I came to the conclusion to send it back to Amazon, and probably I want to buy a different automatic watch. I think the Miyota movement is too loud and sounds a little bit scratchy. If you consider this watch only costs 179 euro or around $200 on Amazon, I think this is a pretty decent entry model with a nice look. So you have to decide if this is enough for you or if you want to buy a watch with a Swiss automatic movement starting around, I guess, $500 or $600.